Well, I tell you what, everybody's been talking about the hottest new magazine out today. Michael, it's the WWE Kids Magazine. It's fun for the whole family, educational, challenging, and fun. And personally, I like the puzzles and the riddles myself.
Well, I like the Know Your Muscles part, where they actually explain all the muscles in your body. I didn't know we had that many.
You don't have any.
This part is simple with ball. It's used for something in Ohio. Weighing 231 pounds, he is one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, The Miz.
Well, Miz is looking to avenge his team's honor, so to speak, after what happened on ECW this past Tuesday night. His partner, John Morrison, was taking on Jimmy Wang Yang, and John Morrison in control. Watch this split leg moonsault from Morrison, but Jimmy Wang Yang would duck out of the way and deliver a moonsault of his own. Jimmy Wang Yang pinning one half of the tag team champions, and John Morrison, tremendous athletic ability out of Jimmy Wang Yang.
And Morrison's partner, this was ringside doing commentary, and didn't seem to be happy that Morrison picked up the loss. But we got a special guest with us here tonight at ringside. See if things will be different tonight.
What happened to tag team champions? It's great to see you, pal.
Former ECW champ, John Morrison.
And his opponent from Whispering Pines, North Carolina, weighing 204 pounds, Shannon Moore.
And you know, this is interesting to have John Morrison out here. It's sort of like Tuesday night when Miz was on commentary, where Mr. Morrison lost to Jimmy Wang Yang. It seemed to be a bit of an argument between you and Miz at ringside after that match. Were you upset perhaps he didn't help you out?
Well, both the Miz and myself are very passionate people. We care about what we do, and that was what the argument was about. I mean, Coach, you're a married man, right? You fight with your wife? You do, don't you?
Well,
Don't lie, Coach. Don't lie, Coach. Everyone's going to know you're lying.
Are you saying Miz is your husband? Or, I mean, what are you saying?
I'm talking about people who have a common interest. We're the tag team champions. We have a common interest, and that's what we're all about.
So it's Miz going one-on-one with Shannon Moore here tonight. And, well, John, if Shannon Moore could somehow knock off the Miz in this matchup, since Jimmy Wang Yang beat you on Tuesday.
Hold on.
With that first...
He said, hold on, Michael.
Knock off, beat me. First of all, Tuesday was Earth Day, and I was more concerned with other things. I think planet Earth is a little bit more important than Jimmy Wang Yang.
I was planting trees all day.
So was I. Exactly. I care about the environment. Excuse me. Some people want to save this planet.
Okay, can I get back to the question I originally wanted to know? And that's the fact that if Shannon Moore wins here tonight, since Jimmy Wang Yang won on Tuesday, would that give Moore and Jimmy Wang Yang an opportunity at your tag team titles?
If Shannon Moore wins tonight, absolutely. But that's not going to happen because lightning's not going to strike twice in the same week.
No, not at all.
Look at that. The Miz is a polished mat technician. He knows exactly what he's...
Shannon Moore wants to be a mat technician as well.
I've been truly amazed with how well you two have become such a fantastic tag team together, John.
And you know what? Congratulations, Coach. I'm truly amazed. You are no longer
the
least informed commentator in World Wrestling Entertainment. That prize goes to Mike Adamley.
Oh,
and Shannon Moore.
I don't know if that's a compliment or not.
Taking it to Miz here in this matchup. You know, Shannon Moore's a pretty cool guy. I was reading about him in the latest issue of WWE Magazine.
One for kids? The coloring books, where he picks his tattoos, huh?
The regular one. The Your Lunch Money Please section. He actually wrestled as a pro when he was still in high school. Did Shannon Moore? Oh, and Miz takes advantage.
That exactly is what I'm talking about. Look at the Miz. No wasted motion.
There's a cover.
He knows exactly what he's doing at every moment.
You know, John, I love how you and Miz poke fun at Shannon Moore and Jimmy Wang Yang on the dirt sheet. Do you have fun with that?
Absolutely. The dirt sheet is the greatest thing on WWE.com.
Wait a minute. This is Miz taking advantage of Shannon Moore, and that's why Miz is in control of this matchup. In fact, I remember when you guys did that great parody of Coach on the dirt sheet. That was funny.
That was a good one, wasn't it? Remember that, Coach?
I don't remember that one. Oh, my. All right, now Miz is in complete control.
Look at him. No wasted motion. Form follows function with the Miz. He's completely aerodynamic. Look at his haircut. You know what I mean? Streamlines. A wrestler's wrestler. Look at that. He's completely in control of this matchup.
Miz in there against SmackDown's resident reject, Shannon Moore. Small package. Could have him here. Two and a kick out. Near fall for Shannon Moore. Miz right back in control.
Miz is owning this ring just like we own Hollywood Boulevard every week when we're in LA.
Now the viciousness of the delinquent Miz. coming out.
Well, you knew this was going to be a very tight matchup because
of what are you talking about, delinquent? I don't get that.
Well, sometimes he acts like a delinquent. I mean, he was a just delinquent. Pounding the man's head into the canvas.
He's a competitor. He's a champion. Those are words I would use to describe the Miz.
Hook of the leg off that Russian leg sweep and a kick out.
Thank you, Miz, and you too, John. You do what it takes, whatever it takes to win.
Exactly, and we do what we want to do when we want to do it. That's why we're the WWE Tag Team Champions. That's why people are jealous of us. That's why Coach wants to hang out at the very clubs that we hang out at.
What's that great line you always say? Be jealous.
Exactly, and that's what everyone is in World Wrestling Entertainment.
Yeah, you know, I was reading WWE Magazine and about your abs and your tremendous back, and that's another.
Come on.
In fact,
you know what? That's right. I am to be admired, Coach, and it's nice that you were reading that article. But
I was.
It doesn't look like you've been following the workouts.
Oh, and Miz is trouble.
You know what? That's tragic because.
Maybe even more tragic if this keeps up. Shannon Moore taking it to the Miz. In fact, Morrison, you should be congratulated.
There it is.
Oh, Miz, great scoop. This could be it.
Back at two.
Cross the leg and a kick out.
Come on, I thought that was it.
When you really count, there's almost an eight pack as opposed to a six pack here.
You know, most people don't have abs like that. Well, as a matter of fact, nobody does. Here it is. This is it right here, the reality check.
Went for the reality check. Shannon Moore counted. Here's the backslide. Shoulders down. For Shannon Moore. That's twice in 3 days that Moore and Yang have knocked off the tag team champions in singles competition.
When was the last time that we saw that happen? Miz isn't happy, neither is Morrison, and now again, a meeting of the minds, if you will, in the ring.
Yeah, baby, we're coming after you.
Meeting of the minds. Well, Miz thought it was over, went for the reality check. Shannon Moore with a great counter into the backslide. Now you've seriously got to ask the question, Coach.
Okay.
Are Jimmy Wang Yang and Shannon Moore in the running for a tag team title opportunity?
I would have to say yes because of what they've done individually and how well their matches as a tag team against these two have gone as well. I would have to say yes.
Yeah, baby.
And tonight, it's the renewal of SmackDown's greatest rivalry. But tonight, it's no disqualification for the World Championship. Undertaker versus Batista, they clash again tonight.